Today's topic is length contraction. It is a subtopic of special theory of relativity. First of all, what is length contraction and how it happens? Today's topic. First of all, length contraction is based on velocity and its direction. That means if velocity is increases, the length contraction will be increases. In the diagram, if van is moving with velocity v, then according to the observer, length was decreases along its direction. This phenomena is named as length contraction. That means the first length was decreased. That means the velocity is increases, the length was decreased according to the observer. This phenomena is named as length contraction. Then how it happens? That means from diagram, if one object is moving with some velocity, that means it is externally charge developed. That means if any object is moving with some velocity, in generally the flow of electrons is nothing but current. Similarly, one object is moving with some velocity, then external electromagnetic field will be generated. That means electric field generated. The electric field opposite, that means perpendicular to the magnetic field, was developed. The magnetic field is bind the particles. That means the object, any object is there, the object particles are binded with the electromagnetic field according to the direction. That means if direction was, which direction was traveling with velocity v, that means the direction, the binding energy was increases. That means the binding energy is increases, means the object was, size was reduced. That is the main phenomena in length contraction. That's why the velocity. So in this example, one sphere is there. The sphere is moving some velocities. The sphere size will be changed. That means v equal to 0, the size was normal. Then v is, that means velocity is increases, the size will be decreases. That means the radial is decreased along the velocities. That means if the object is moving with a certain velocity, any direction, the changes are also depends on direction. Length contraction problems. First one, if a rod travels with a speed v equal to 0.8c along its length, how much does it shrink? That means the normal rod length is L0 and the moving rod length is capital L. The velocity v equal to, or speed equal to v equal to 0.8c. The general formula is for length contraction, L equal to L0 by under root 1 minus v square by c square. The 1 by under root 1 minus v square by c square value is replaced with the gamma. That means L equal to gamma into L0. Then gamma into L0 equal to, value equal to 1 minus beta square to the power of 1 by 2 L0. Simple thing, under root. Then we know the value of v square by c square. That means v equal to 0.8c. Then v by c equal to 0.8. Then substitute it, replace of the beta square. Beta square is replaced with the 0.8 square. So the value equal to 1 minus 0.8 square to the power of 1 by 2 into L naught. Then the value is, what is the value? 0.6 into L naught. What is the change? Change means the difference between the two lengths. That means delta L equal to L naught minus L. L naught is the real length, L is the changed, that means another frame length. So the value equal to 1 minus 0.6. So the value is 0.4 into L naught. The next problem, and also important problem, if a rod is to appear shrink by half long its direction of motion, at what speed should it travel? That means the length was half. That means the real length is L naught. Then the changed length is L. The relation between L and L naught is L equal to L naught by 2. That means the real length by 2. So the basic formula, L equal to L naught by under root 1 minus V square by C square. It is also equal to gamma into L naught. Then gamma into L naught equal to the under root 1 minus V square by C square is replaced with the beta square into L naught. Then what is the gamma value? Gamma value is equal to 2, because L equal to L naught by 2 from the formula. Then L is should be half means L naught by 2. That means gamma equal to 2. So we know, we find the gamma value, then substitute the gamma value, we get the beta value. That means beta equal to gamma square minus 1 to the power of 1 by 2 by gamma from the above equation. That means 2 square minus 1 whole power 1 by 2 by 2. The value equal to 0.866. Then beta value is substituting the this equation. That means beta square equal to V square by C square. Then substitute the above equation. V equal to beta into C. Beta value is equal to 0.866, and the light velocity 3 into 10 to the power of 8. Then the value is 2.448 into 10 to the power of 8 meter second inverse. Generally, we for a competitive exams, we put the value is approximately 1.5. That means the light velocity of the light velocity. Light velocity 3 into 10 to the power of 8. Then we put the answer 1.5 into 10 to the power of 8. That is wrong. The value is 2.448 into 10 to the power of 8 meter second inverse. Take the different problem. If rod is replaced with the sphere, for example, assume that the rest radius of Earth is 6400 kilometers and its orbital speed about the Sun is 30 kilometer inverse. How much does Earth diameter appears to be shorted to an observer on the Sun due to the Earth orbital motion? Simple thing. If based on orbital motion of Earth, the diameter how much is decreased? That orbital motion is 30 kilometers. That means if 30 kilometers is velocity, what is the change of the length of the diameter of the earth? So we find that delta L. Delta L equal to L naught minus L. L naught is the real diameter. L is the change in diameter. That means L equal to L naught by gamma. So delta L equal to L naught minus L. Then L naught minus L by gamma, because L equal to L naught by gamma. Then next, delta L equal to L naught minus L naught 1 minus B beta square to the power of 1 by 2. That means delta L equal to L naught minus L into 1 minus beta square to the power of 1 by 2. Because the gamma equal to 1 minus beta square to the power of 1 by 2. That means under root of 1 minus B square by C square. Then find the beta value. Beta value equal to beta equal to B square by C square. That is that means beta equal to V by C equal to 30 kilometers second inverse by 3 into 10 to the power of 5. Light velocity in kilometers, normally meters 10 to the power of 8, but kilometers 10 to the power of 5. The value equal to 3 cancel to the power 10 to the power of minus 4. Then find the first of all 1 by gamma, because the replace with the 1 by gamma. So 1 by gamma equal to 1 minus beta square to the power of 1 by 2. It is like a binomial theorem. Then find the value 1 minus 1 by 2 into beta square. Then substitute the value in above equations. Then find the value delta L equal to 1 by 2 L naught beta square. That means 1 by 2 into 6400 into 10 to the power of 8 kilometers. And the value equal to 3.2 centimeters. The 3.2 centimeters was changing. That means the earth appears to be shrinked by 3.2 centimeters from sun. That means the observer on the sun, the earth radius diameter was decreased. The diameter is decreased 3.2 centimeters. If any doubts in special theory of relativity, please comment the comment section. Thank you.